kitchen. Today, let's make chicken egg chop soup. Let's prepare the ingredients. Let's get started.
Here are the ingredients. The exact amount is in the description box.
Let's rinse the chicken. Let's slice the chicken. And then cut two small pieces. Crack the egg into a bowl and beat it. Now make a cornstarch slurry. Boil the chicken first. Burn it to boil and let mutter firm. Now take out the chicken. Add the chicken broth in the pan. Burn it to boil. Add salt, turmeric, and white pepper. Add the chicken in. Burn it to boil. Add the cornstarch slowly. Slowly add the egg to make egg ribbon. Add the sesame oil and it's done!
Wow, looks good! Time for taste test! It is slurry, and you can taste a hint of sesame oil. It's really good. That's good for the cold weather. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this recipe. If you guys like the video, please leave a like and subscribe for more videos. Have a nice day, everybody. 再见.